The next topic would be negative feedback. Now, this is one of the very important topics to be handled in case of a PAMS. Now, what is negative feedback? A part of the output is fed back to the negative terminal of the op-amp. That is called negative feedback. Why it is used? The part of the output is given to the negative feedback circuit, wherein you can have a check with respect to the gain or input impedance or output impedance or the bandwidth of the op-amp, right? So say for example, you give a sine wave here, right? The op-amp will amplify it. You'll get the amplified version of the input. Now, if you take the part of it and give it back to the negative terminal, what happens is this negative terminal will provide 180 degree out of phase signal with respect to the input. So why this logic is used is, say for example, if the op-amp is having gain and we have given it as AOL because it's open loop gain, there are no external components connected. AOL happens to be, say for example, 10 lakh or 1 lakh, right? Now if I give a V input of somewhere around 1 millivolt, what is output? Output is V in minus 0, the differential output, initially we assume that this is 0, into AOL. So this is 1 millivolt into 1 lakh, it will be 100 volts. But I've already explained that output will never go beyond, output of the op-amp will never go beyond its power supply voltages. That means 15 volt if you give, it will be the maximum positive voltage it can the op-amp can give is 15 volts, and the minimum it can give is minus 15 volts. So the output voltages of the op-amp can have maximum of 15 volts and minimum of minus 15 volts or somewhere in between them, but not more than these limits. So even if you give some small millivolt input here, the output is driven to saturation. Saturation, by saturation, what I mean is positive saturation, that is VCC, or negative saturation. So in order to avoid this, a part of it is given back to the negative terminal so that the difference here would reduce and you get a stable output. Otherwise, the op-amp will be driven to positive saturation or negative saturation. That is the funda of using negative feedback in op-amps.